It's been 10 years and 3 since I first sailed to sea, since I sailed from old Ireland and home, where those hills lush and green were a part of my dreams, when I dreamed of my Colleen Malone. On the day I returned to my sorrow, I learned that the angels had called her away to a grave on a hill overlooking the mill. That's the place where she's sleeping today. Where the soft breezes blow through the meadow I go, past the mill with the moss-covered stone. Up the pathway I climb through the woods and the vines, to be with my Colleen alone. She was faithful each day as I sailed far away. There was no one but me that she loved. And I remember those eyes, soft and blue as the skies, and her heart was as pure as a dove. As the soft breezes blow through the meadow I go, past the mill with the moss-covered stone. Up the pathway I climb through the woods and the vines, to be with my Colleen Malone. All the years of my life I will not take a wife, I will live in this valley alone, planting flowers around in the soft gentle ground that is holding my Colleen Malone. As the soft breezes blow through the meadow I go, past the mill with the moss-covered stone. Up the pathway I climb through the woods and the vine, to be with my Colleen Malone. Up the pathway I